What's going on, guys? The Inhuman Pete Dan. I'm back with more Kamen Rider V3. So, last time we took on the story mode for V3, but now, of course, we have unlocked the power of doing a different story. And that is the story of Rider Man, the secondary Rider of V3. Who I believe has a very similar situation to Nego, where he was basically captured by Destron and forced into becoming an abomination to try and kill V3. He's also oftentimes forgotten about when people talk about secondary riders, even though technically he is counted as the fourth rider and not the secondary. But I mean, technically he is a secondary. But I guess he's kind of forgotten because his name is just Rider Man instead of being Kamen Rider Rider Man, which would be redundant.
デストロンの科学者結城ジョージは裏切り者として死刑を宣告された。だが、それは結城の力を恐れる鎧元帥の罠だったのだ。無実の結城ジョージにデストロンの処刑部隊が襲いかかる。I always love these.
I hope this isn't as long as the V3 fight either. Jesus. Okay, so he still has a pretty good combo. He's like good leg sweep. There we go. And there we go. Oh, it actually changed the artwork. That's actually nice. Shit. Yeah, no, thanks. There we go.
Yoroi Gensui no tokoro ni tsurete iku.
Kamakumigame, ore no chikara o shiran na?
Am I wearing like a like actual straight up suit, or what am I wearing? Ow. Yeah, I always wondered how Rider Man's henshin worked. That was interesting.
Rider V3. Rider V3 to chigau na. Kisama nani mono da?
Kushu no oni da.
Nanda to?
Kamakumi game. Ore no chikara o
shiran na? Maybe he isn't like Nego was. I don't actually know. I'll have to look up Rider Man's backstory. Oh shit! Out of my face. Ow. Fuck you! That's interesting, but I don't see myself using that often. It's not as good as the V3 kick.
I wonder if I can shoot the hook.
A long range attack would probably be really good.
デストロン科学者結城ジョージの孤独な戦いが今始まる。
You are the Rider Man.
ライダーマンよどこへ行く前編。
ブラックサンタ。
Black Santa? I'm sorry, what?
Saitanku.
Tatoe kisama ga Raiderman ni nattemo, ore to wa shoubu ni mo naran. Kodomo tachi o torikaeshitakereba, V3 o kesu koto da.
Zokuhatsu shitei ta kodomo tachi no yukai jiken ga,
Destron
no keikaku da to shitta Yuki Joji wa.デストロンへ説得の交渉に出
る。Is that a different person? It's kind of hard to tell with the models.
デストロンの回答は、
Especially when they keep changing clothes.
抹殺という非常の回答であった。
行くぞ。ただのデストロンとは違うと思っていた。それは俺の間違いだというのか。言うな。俺だってこんな。
I like how the games only really know how to do like a, or at least the old Showa writers only know. It's like, man, we need a sad tragic music. Turn the theme song into a tragic version.
デストロンにさらわれた子供たちのことか。うるさい。来い。
Oh shit.
Yeah.
V3. V3 nothing.
Power up. Yeah. Power up. Yeah. Yeah. Rope up.
Oh, hello. There we go. That's what I was looking for. How did I do that?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a grab move. That does okay help. But I'm actually getting my ass kicked here. Well, I was. Until that moment.
ユキ、目を覚ませ。デストロンは本当に悪い組織だ。君のような男のいる場所ではない。言うな。デストロンの悪口を言うな。デストロンの悪口を言うな。バカ。
Or is he another vengeful soul like how Shiro was? I wonder.
違う。違う。違う。ユキ。
今。結城ジョージの世界が音を立てて崩れ始めようとしていた。将来の幹部候補を育てるため、罪のない子供たちを誘拐したデストロン、そしてその卑劣な計画を阻止しようと死力を尽くすライダー V3。真実の光が見えるか、結城ジョージ。
All right then.
ライダーマンよどこへ行く後編。サイタンクの出した条件を裏切り、
well, let me guess more. Oh, yeah.
デストロンの隠れ家に潜入を図った。しかしそこで結城ジョージを待っていたものはデストロン待ち伏せの罠だった。
I don't get tired of fighting moops at all. Well, okay. Did my work for me.Oh, shit. God damn it. Piss off. Oh wow, we're already at this jackass? Oh no, it's that jackass. Shit. God damn it! Oh, fuck. Let's try that again. Aw, I want to see how long I can keep juggling you for. I'm guessing he's the one who killed his girlfriend, something, whatever. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Wow, those are unblockable. What the fuck? Okay, no, that's cool. That's fantastic. Awesome. Piss off. God. Ugh. Bonsai.
間違っていた。俺は本当にデストロンを信じていた。しかし実際に何ということをしてきたのか。あんなにひどいことをしてるとは思わなかった。俺は恥ずかしい。再タンクを倒し、無事さらわれた子供たちの救出に成功したライダーマン。だが、その心の傷はあまりにも深い。改めてデストロンへの復讐を心に誓う勇気ジョージであった。
Alrighty then. God, there's gonna be 10 parts to his story too, aren't there? Oh, I am not prepared for this. I did not think this through when I thought about doing this.
Yoroi Genshin yo. Fuzakashii raider domo ga wa ajito ni shinryu shita yō da.
Alright, bring it on, boys. Alright, now that part's successfully taken care of. Well, is it a fight against this guy already? Or is he fighting something else? Oh no, I guess I'm fighting this guy. Oh boy, I get to fight the crab again. I'm sure I won't get super fucking angry about this at all. Oh, that is exactly what's going on. I'm fighting this guy. Great. There we go, at least that part's over with. Now for the hard part.
Wait!
Now face a crab people, crab people. Look like crab, but fuck your day up. Oh god, he still hits like a truck. Oh shit. There we go. There we go. Hi there. Oh shit. I don't think so. Do you like my special long range attack? It's called the fuck you maneuver. Can't be the end of him. Unless this is like a what if storyline. Definitely seeming like it.
ついに鎧元帥への復讐を果たしたライダーマン。だが、プルトンロケット発射のゼロアワーが刻一刻と迫っている。急げ、ライダーマン。デストロンの野望を打ち砕け。
So, what the hell's next? Do I just fight the Great Leader? Oh, final mission, thank God. All right. Excuse me. I fight myself.
ついに現れたな、結城ジョージ。いや、ライダーマンよ。貴様ごときが本気でこの私を倒せると思っているのか。鎧元帥が死んだ今、貴様を幹部に迎え入れてもよいのだぞ。
Oh, there he is. I was gonna say, do I even fight the Great Leader of Destron? Hi there. Have you met my fuck you maneuver? God, this is so much fucking easier. Imagine having a long range fucking grab attack. Hi there. Oh shit. This is what happens when I abandon the fuck you maneuver. Well, that went much smoother than last time. I swear to God, they keep mentioning something about a rocket. That's what I keep hearing. I don't know if that's true or not.
Power on!
Raiderman Yuki Joji no saigo o miro!
And then I guess he's dead? Alright. Well, unfortunately, we're still not done yet. We have one more thing to look at. So, next time.
ゲルショッカーが壊滅し、人類に平和が訪れたかに見えた。だが、暗黒組織デストロンにより、人類は再び恐怖の淵に叩き落とされてしまう。今こそ立ち上がれ、ダブルライダー。次回、出現謎の組織デストロンにご期待ください。
That's right, the double riders get their own section. So, that's gonna be it for now, guys. So until next time, I'll catch you all later. Hasta.